Now that we know a little bit about manipulating data, why don't we talk about how we'll store and reference it using pandas? Data in pandas is often contained in a structure called a data frame. A data frame is a two-dimensional labeled data structure with columns, which can be different types if necessary. For example, types like string, int, float, or boolean. You can think of a data frame as being similar to an Excel spreadsheet. We'll talk about making data frames in a second. For now, here's what an example data frame might look like, using data describing passengers on the Titanic and whether or not they survived the Titanic's tragic collision with an iceberg. You'll be using this very data set for project number one. Note that there are numerous different columns: name, age, fare, and survived, and that these columns all have different data types. Age is all integers, survived is all Boolean, etc. There are also some not a number entries. This is what happens when we don't specify a value. How would we go about making this data frame? First, I'll create a Python dictionary called d, where each key is the name of one of my columns, and the corresponding value is a Python series, where I first pass in an array with the values for the actual data frame, and then an array of indexes where I want those values to go. Notice that in the case of fare, where there is a not a number value, I only provide three actual values, but then I provide the three corresponding indices. Once I've created this dictionary, I can pass it as an argument to the data frame function to create my actual data frame. Here, I'll call that data frame df. You'll see that the data frame we've printed here matches the one that we had on the tablet earlier in this lesson.